whenever that rhythm goes.
Okay.
Check this out. Bye. celebrate with you tonight at the first Warriors World Sports Award. Sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that little has done. It speaks to youth in a language they understand. Sport can create hope where once there was only despair. It is more powerful than governments in breaking down racial barriers. It laughs in the face of all types of discrimination. The heroes that are standing with me are examples of this power. They are valiant, not only in the playing field, but also in the community, both local and international. They are champions, and they deserve the world's recognition. They are champions, and they deserve the world's recognition. They are champions, and they deserve. Together, they represent an active, vigorous Hall of Fame. A Hall of Fame that goes out into the world, spreading hope, inspiration, and hope. Their legacy will be an international community where the rules of the game are the same for everyone, and behavior is guided by fair play and good sportsmanship. I ask you now to rise and join me in commending the original inductees into the World Sports Academy Hall of Fame.
Mama, you say. Mama used to say,